It's Mr. Whisper King, and I just thought I'd take you for a short walk through this winter wonderland here. This is a cedar forest in Michigan, and last night we had a big storm, and all the snow fell. It's very beautiful the way that the snow, the branches are laced with snow. It's very cold in here. As I'm sure you can imagine. It looks like one other person has been here today, judging by the footprints in the snow. It's quite windy today, but luckily the tree branches are so thick in this forest that the wind isn't really getting to me at all.